I have three cats, very fast assembly, really sturdy for them to run and leap on, great size, not small not huge, happy cats. Second Armarkat tree, I like this one as well. I did not use the very top perch as my larger 13 pounds cat likes to sit on the higher box and look out the window. My smaller cat, 7 pounds, likes to go in the houses. I bought soft mats to cushion the bottom. The houses would fit cats up to 13 pounds comfortably. Walmart has the best price on this model. Big enough for our Norwegian forest kitty. He absolutely loves naps on the platforms. He doesn't care too much for the hideout, so we use them to put his toys in. The material is interesting but not terrible. It's shaggy Sherpa-like. I'm used to the carpet-covered cat trees but it isn't terrible and it gives off a cozy vibe. Armarkat is a great product. This is our third cat tree from them. They are sturdy and very easy to assemble. Great price and value. Replacement parts are available also, which is nice when these are abused daily with our crew. The platforms with this one are large and accommodate a 15 pound boy easily. This is a nice tower. All three of my cats like it. The only thing is it slowly comes unscrewed and we have to keep twisting the posts back together. There should be almost like a locking mechanism once they're screwed in, so that doesn't keep happening. My Maine Coon is still only 4 months old, so we hope when she is full grow it will still be sturdy for her. It's bigger than I expected, but our cat loves it and he takes nap on it and plays there every day.